The good news is the complication rate for RLE is very, very low. The procedure is well established. The techniques have evolved enormously over the last 20 or 30 years. And so for experienced surgeons, the complication rate is very low indeed. In fact, I'd go so far as to say that overall, I'd say 99.9% of surgeries are going to be quite straightforward and uneventful.